Hey guys, how's it going? So, weird times in the world at the moment. I hope everyone's okay and staying healthy as best that they can. You can probably tell I've lost my voice a little bit and I've had a bit of a cough, so I'm self-quarantining for a few weeks just in case. You know, I'm very fortunate that a lot of my work-based stuff is online, so it hasn't had much of an impact on me personally, but I'm sure you've seen a lot of musicians, artists and other small businesses have had a big part of their livelihoods vanish over the past week due to tours and festivals and all of that being cancelled. So if there are any bands that you really love and want to support, consider doing some other stuff such as buying merch, joining a Patreon, or simply helping share their work to a larger audience. They're all amazing things you can do to help artists you love stay afloat during this weird time. And I know that you guys have heard it all before, but just to reiterate, make sure you're always washing your hands and coughing into your elbows or whatever. Also, please don't panic buy stuff. It leaves none left for the more vulnerable people that are at a higher risk and really need it. I've had a dramatic lack of pasta, which is really troubling my life at the moment. Also, just stay inside unless completely necessary, especially if you're showing any symptoms. Here in the UK, most bars and restaurants and all of that are still open, as our government is questionable, to say the least. But we do really need to stop the spread of this, and you could be saving lives by staying inside. So get that Netflix series on. Also, I just wanted to mention to anyone struggling with mental health about this, it's okay to be scared and anxious, but just remember that you're not alone. We are all in this together. So let's support each other through this. Keep in contact with any elderly or at-risk people in your life to make sure that they're okay. Use all your free time you've got productively, get practicing guitar or developing some new skills or something. And just try to think positively that it all will be okay. And at least it's not zombies.